Fitness fans are raising a glass to one California mother's viral video. More than 25 million people have viewed April Story's unique exercise technique, which is being called the wine workout. The 24-year-old uses bottles of wine for bicep curls and rewards herself with a sip after completing lunges and push-ups. While most of social media comments have been pretty positive, some people worry about April hurting herself or spilling her wine.
I don't think you have to worry about that.
Story says she just wants to show people that fitness is something you can do anywhere and you can use anything.
Were we joking about this last week?
Yes.
Yeah. About how, you know, just raising your glass yes. could be exercise.
I love it. That's really funny.
I think the push-ups.
They definitely do say if you don't have weights at home, if you're starting out, to use cans of soup or bottles of water.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
why not use a bottle of wine if that's what you have around the house?
Right.
Go for it.
I mean, sometimes I just put on like a YouTube video workout. And, you know, sometimes you want to do a workout with someone, no one's there. Work out with YouTube.
I like it. I do the same
anyway,
thing.
Yeah.
Bring back your Jane Fonda jazzercise records.